The instructions for making coffee are hanging to the right of the coffee pot here if you have any questions, but I'm going to go through and show you how to do it. So first of all, our coffee, we keep it up here. We have a decaf one and a regular. All the coffee filters are already pre-measured. So you take a coffee filter out of here. You take the filter out. You take one of these like so. Put it in, make sure the paper's under. Slide it, make sure the handle goes to the right. And then your on button is here. This would be the lower one. You just turn that button on. Press the start button. We do not have coffee grounds in here at the moment. You will see water run through. We're just showing you how it works. If you have a coffee pot down here with coffee in it and you need to move it up here, let's say you want to turn this heater on and put another coffee pot up here, but just make sure it's on only when there's coffee in here. And whenever you empty a pot of coffee, make sure your burners are off. And hot water for tea, pull the lever like this. And tea is over there. You cannot take the pot out of here when there is coffee running through. It does not stop. It will make a total mess. So you need to wait till it totally stops. And the decaf coffee decanter is orange. So we use that for the decaf and the black ones for the regular. When the coffee is done and you need to make another pot, you will take the filter out of here, pull the handle, take it, carry it to the food waste bin, which is over here. And you just dump it in here.